To use the teach mode, you first need to go to settings and make sure the feature is switched on. Then, as before, find the question set you wish to use, then click Start, go to Additional Task Options and switch on Teach Mode for this question set. Again, click Start, and you're up and running.